guys, so today I'm with my best friend Ursula and we are road tripping.
Woo!
I got some clips of us coming in from before, so I'm gonna play those now.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
This is our view right now. We're on these rocks and we're at a river and you're jumping from rock to rock.
We thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits. We were learning quicker by 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady bigger. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old.
So I just fell in the water. We made it to the hotel. Yay, it's so fun. I'm so tired. It's like midnight. Oh. It's the next day and we just left the hotel. Now we just got breakfast and we're in some little town. I don't even know what's it called, like Calicoon. Yeah, it's cool. We're going to be going to a river or is it a lake? It's Crystal. We're going to Crystal.
I had to leave behind my brother. I'm still stuck. Soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life and then your life becomes a bigger one.
I just spent like 4 hours swimming in this beautiful lake and the water is like a hot spring. It felt so good. You didn't even go in though.
You know what?